Oh yeah, baby, heard a rumor today that there was a security update on Xbox Live and it's harder to hack now, so there'll probably be no more hackers at World at War, so let's check it out. What? What's that on the left-hand side of the screen? Oh no. Man, Purple Piggy, you little fucking bitch. What is he doing? Kicking people. Why? Look at this. He's kicking us. What? Why would you use an infection and kick everybody out of the lobby so you're in there by yourself? Dude, whatever, man. Yo, these hackers. I wonder what the average IQ is of these people using infections in World at War, man. I'd love to know. It can't be too high. It's probably around, I don't know. What's the average intelligence? 60? 80? What's the average IQ, dude? I'm willing to bet that there is probably around 12. Fucking modders, man. Honestly, why? I mean, it's the summertime. It's 90 degrees outside. You know, there's women walking around half naked. What are you doing in the house fucking modding on a 5-year-old game? Why? Why do it, bro? I just don't get it. I mean, there's so many good games out. There's so many good There's like hundreds of good games out. Much more better investments of your time than coming in here with your gay pride clan tags and, you know, your rainbow clan tags and just using infections, bro. I don't know why you're doing it. Please do everyone a favor and go sprinkle some cyanide in your Gatorade and chug it all down, man. Honestly, people using mods and infections, I mean this from the bottom of my heart. Go fuck yourself. All right, now that I get that out of the way, dude. Yeah, man, my hopes were high. I was like, oh, cause dude, World at War is a great game, and this is some rare gameplay you're seeing right here, people. I got myself some castle gameplay. I managed to find one lobby that didn't have hackers in it, and it was castle, and I made the most of it. Right here. I mean, it's just so hard to find a lobby. I mean, I'm on a 3-bar and I'm lagging pretty good in this match, but you know, whatever. I don't care. There's nobody using infections in here, and oh, get owned, son. I just got shit on. And as you can see, man, you know, just the MP40s run wild. They reign supreme here, and oh, that was a bad spawn. And I get drilled. Second chance beast hammers me with his dual mag MP40. And you know what, dude? At least they're rushing around. At least they're not camping, man. You know, at least they're not camping with MP40s. That's one good thing about World at War. The assault rifles in this game are so shitty. Oh, get shit on. Another guy with an MP40, but this guy's running camo. I mean, 10th prestige, you know what you're getting into. The higher the prestige level, the cheaper the tactics. Guaranteed. But you know what, man? These dudes can run their MP40s all they want. And right here, I just get fucked over by the slow reload. The slow reload sucks, bro. I'm not used to it. I'm used to the Black Ops Sleight of Hand Pro. You know, that's one thing about World at War I hate. I mean, Stop of Power is good, Juggernaut is good, but not having that quick ADS, you know, I'm hurting, man. I gotta learn to not reload as much, and that it cost me a death right over there. But the one good thing about World at War is that everyone basically had SMGs, man, so we were mostly rushing around, right? There's no super easy mode, you know, ACRs or, you know, just assault rifles where you could just sit back and head glitch with scavenger all game. That shit wasn't in this game. It was an SMG-based game. I mean, the assault rifles are terrible here in World at War. Really bad. Pretty much everyone had SMGs, and that's why there was just so much running around. There was so much running and gunning. There's my MP40 friend right here. Try to Halo hop my ass. I don't think so, son. I pick up the artillery strike. And believe me, dude, I wish this game didn't have so many people using infections on it, man. Honestly, you guys are the biggest assholes. I mean, that's one thing I can't understand. The game's 5 years old. There's so many better games out. It's the summertime. There's so many things to do. Why are you in here using infections in a goddamn 5-year-old game? I just can't understand it. You people that use infections, you need like an intervention, dude. You need to go see some psychiatrist. And oh, well, wouldn't be a game of Call of Duty if I didn't get no scoped or quick scoped. So I got that out of the way. My obligatory retarded sniper death, where the sniper didn't even aim at me. And coming up the stairs, I'm gonna creep on some noobs. That's right, Jack. You tell him my recon plane will find him. And not too many people run UAV jammer in here. Well, actually, in this game's prime, not too many people did. Now they do, but it doesn't seem like there's too many people running camo in this game. But I'll tell you what, dude, if camo in this game protected you from the dogs and shit, you'd see a ton of people using it. You'd see a lot of people using it. If it was as powerful as Ghost Pro was in Black Ops. And I'm just gonna protect my flank right back here. Put a couple of Bettys down. Free kills times two. And oh, take this guy out with the Type 100, man. The Type 100 box mag is an absolute beast of a gun. And man, all you kids that, you know, grew up playing, you know, Modern Warfare 2 and Black Ops and Modern Warfare 3, and you missed out on COD 4 and World at War. COD 4 is bad, dude. I played COD 4 last week. I was getting blown up nonstop by Frag Times 3 and Martyrdom. It was fucking retarded. World at War, honestly, if you could give me an unhacked World at War server, it's the best game out there. It's the most fun. Because you'll be rushing around. Oh, I'm about to dominate the dojo. Watch this. Watch me dominate the dojo. Watch this. Oh, yeah, baby. I'm on the run. I'm on the run. Spraying like a beast. Game winning kill. Oh, get owned, son. And I was about to kill that guy, too, in front of me. Thunder dominates the dojo. All you kids who missed out on World at War, man, that's a shame. Because this game, this is what Call of Duty was to me. Just pure rushing and just beast-ass gameplay. I loved it. It's your boy, Thunder. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'm out of here. Peace. Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Thunder. Thank you so much for checking out today's video. And in case you missed it, these are my last two videos. Up on the top left-hand side of the screen, we've got a sexy 38-3 team deathmatch in Black Ops Hanoi. And over on the right, thanks to a couple of boosting bitches and a well-placed Predator missile, I'm bringing you another nuke fail on Wasteland. And in the middle, we've got the mystery video. Can't tell you what that is just yet. You're gonna have to click onto it and see for yourself. As always, everyone, thank you so much for continuing to support me and this channel. It's your boy Thunder. I'm out. Peace.